Hey everybody, this is Movers Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. This is the Home Basics 2 liter glass canister. You can put in it pretty much anything you want. What I got in it is spaghetti. Perfect size and height for spaghetti. I got it at ordered off Walmart's website. I've been here for 2 years. I think it was about 2 years. I got it right not too long after I moved in here. I think it cost me $4 or $5. It holds 3 boxes of spaghetti in it. It keeps it. It'll save you. Saves a little room for you in your pantry. You can put them all in this. Put it on your counter or wherever you want to keep your canisters and stuff. It's easy to clean. You just need a damp washcloth. Dishcloth or something to wipe it off with, and if you need to, you can clean the inside of it. It's an ideal size for spaghetti that you can store other pastas and different things you might want to store and what keep in here. It's a great little canister. I keep it pretty full of spaghetti. Anytime I get room to add another box, I open up a box, fill it back up. It's about as full as it's going to. It ain't going to hold too much more right now. But I'm going to cook some spaghetti tonight. Be using some of it up. It's a nice little canister. Keep spaghetti and anything else you might want to store in it. Save a little space in your food pantry or chills in your cabinets. This is the Home Basics. I think it's 1 liter glass canister. You got the metal lid here. Goes on the screws on the top of it. Like I said, I bought it at Walmart off the website. I think you can get it in Lowe's and some other stores also. And I think, like I said, it cost me about $4 or $5. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.